need a living. I was by different songs to plentiful. The stove is now on. For its athletic movement, its disciplined gangs. Great that you've joined us here in the dog section of the Royal Melbourne Show. Please take a shower, take the opportunity to watch Golden Retrievers and currently Dachshund. Gary Blue to his. The Open Golden Pass exhibit number 654 is first to receive your rose from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria. Our two class winning males will now return to Rick to compete in the Dog Challenge. So we're now judging Dog Challenge, Kerry Blue Terrier. So as we said before, the Kerry Blue is an Irish breed. It's multi-purpose. And then Hunter and Winton Farmyards. They've opened dog, receiving a rosette from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria, and the advance award has been awarded to exhibit number 654, and the junior dog exhibit number 653 has been awarded. Reserve challenge. Please put your hands together for your dog challenge and reserve dog challenge, Kerry Blue Terrier.
Final call. 655 is a. Taking in for Australian Breast Award, you're right.
Well done, Harry. Well done, Chef. 655.
And the other
open field, 657. 655. Harry Blue, Terry's was declared absent. 655 was the absentee. Celebrates.
Yes.
Two great dogs. Of course, being the most prestigious dog. dog show in all Australia, this show attracts the top breeders from all over the country. We always have a panel of outstanding international judges and very experienced. They come and spend the week judging dogs here in Melbourne. And on Saturday, the Cochrane Award of Best in Show will be given out, but with many thousands of dogs to judge all that time. Golden Retriever, minor puppy bitch class, receiving a rosette from the Royal Oak Rose Society. Victoria, first place is 1103, second place 1101, third place 1104. Also receiving a rosette from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria, the Australian bred bitch, Kerry Blue Terrier, first place, has been awarded to
Kerry Blue Oak, 657 final goal.
657 is absent. Move on to the puppy which passes. Retrievers. These exhibits are somewhere between 6 and 12 months of age. Always attracting a wonderful panel of international judges. And this year is now exceptionally quiet. Receiving the rosette from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria. First place, Kerry Blue Terrier has been awarded 6, 5, 8. So our two bitches now, Kerry Blue Terriers, compete for the challenge. So the opening front. Receiving a rosette from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria and the advance award challenges men and women to exhibit number 658. The Australian bred pitch to number 656 is reserved. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your pitch challenge and reserve pitch challenge winning Kerry Blue Terriers. So, we're now about to start judging best breed in Kerry Blue Terrier, so it's just tradition that the dog leads in first and the bitch follows on behind. And our judge will make a selection for best of breed. Our best of breed returns on Saturday to meet the best of the Terrier group. one of seven groups of dogs.
Lakeland standing by, please. Puppy dog 659660.
Today has been awarded to the Open Dog. So our reserve challenge in junior dog returns for me to the meet for.
Second call, Lakeland Terrier, puppy dog 659.
In the minor, in the Puppy Bitch class, receiving a rosette from the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria Golden Retriever. First place has been awarded. Exhibit number 1106-1109. The second and in third place, 1108. Ladies and gentlemen, Best Degree Kerry Blue Terrier has been awarded to the Open Dog and receives a very important award today, a rosette donated by James K. Mack and the Wilkinson family in memory of Neville Conscience, who's been a wonderful supporter of this breed in this country. Our Best Degree Award has been awarded to the Open Bitch exhibit number 658. So please put your hands together for your best of breed and runner-up best of breed, Kerry Blue Terriers.
A second call, Lakeland Terrier, puppy dog, exhibit number 659.